This is a data loop for LASCO. We'll begin the scroll. You get the point. So what is all of this movement, traffic, streaks? before and after the filaments, chronomass ejections, flares. You know, are there speed limits out there? It appears you can. The sun is a portal. That's how you get from here to there. If you've got the ship. And there's lots of pictures of ships. Awesome beauty of it. And this is just this particular wavelength. There are so many more views of the sun, and actually get to see the surface of the sun. This allows us to pick up everything else around it without being overwhelmed. That's it.